on the left!
Bitteschön.
Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake! Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid?
Ich sag mal nix.
He never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ears, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever.
Hier habe ich das Gefühl, dass gleich noch was passiert.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you!
Jesus Christ, I am so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over!
Schnallt euch an!
Take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker! In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you! You can't raise this kid! It's scared to death of you!
This is crazy!
Aha! Someone here's crazy, but it ain't me. You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
That fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
What the? Who's Kenny?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor?
Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you
doing? Sehr gut.
Jesus!
Das habe ich so schnell nicht gesehen.
Get out of there! The door is stuck!
Shit! Shit! There are more of them! Move! Clem!
Ach so.
Clem, hurry!
So, ja, ja.
Get out!
Entschuldigung, hab's nicht so schnell gesehen.
Jane! Jane, wait!
Schon sind alle wieder weg.
Jane!
Hä? War jetzt aber nicht das Ende, oder? Leute. Versuch den einfach jetzt nur mal aus dem Weg zu gehen. Ich möchte nicht unbedingt schießen. Was heißt denn der schwarze Balken hier? Huch! Wo laufe ich denn überhaupt hin? Fragezeichen. Keine Ahnung, da zum Waldrand, wenn das denn Waldrand oder sowas ist. Na guck, gepflastert. Das ist noch von einem Parkplatz. Okay, kann ich überhaupt was anderes machen? Nee. Dann treten wir da mal schnell ein. Jane ohne das Baby ist, dann gibt's Tote. Es ist Jane.
Jane,
ohne
okay?
Das Baby.
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
What did you do? He's...
What are you saying?
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
I don't understand!
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Uh-oh.
Jane, get out of here!
Clem!
Now!
Get out of my way!
Kenny!
How could you kill a fucking child?!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny! I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk!
I'm done talking, Clem!
Clem, stay back.
Nein, Kenny, tu's nicht.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get...
Nein, nein!
Fuck you!
Let go! Jane! Asshole!
No.
Oh my god! This is all your fucking fault!
Piece of shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere!
Fine.
This is on you!
Run!
Not happening.
Please.
Move.
I'll fucking kill you!
Nein, ich will mich nicht entscheiden. Ich kann nur auf Kenny schießen. Oh Mann, das ist so gemein. Das ist so gemein. Ich werde nicht wegsehen. Oh Mann, ich kann doch nicht auf Kenny schießen. Oh Gott. Arme Clem.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Clem.
Oh Gott, nein.
You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
No, it's my fault.
No. No, you did what you had to. You don't ever have to apologize for that. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this, asked for it, so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Katja and Doc. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
Lebt noch? Warum hat er denn Babymörderin gesagt? Oh, das ist jetzt ein Zombie-Baby.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you, but I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God! Kenny,
you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us.
Was tun? Echt hart. Folge ist wieder echt hart, muss ich sagen. Also ich weiß schon, warum ich solche spiele oder warum ich allgemein nicht mit Facecam spiele, weil mir doch gerade ein Tränchen über die Wange gerollt ist. Sie hat uns dazu gebracht, dass wir Kenny erschießen. Kenny hat gedacht, sie hätte das Baby umgebracht und oh, was soll ich dann machen? Ich habe eigentlich, weil alleine mit dem Baby habe ich null Chance.
We're free now.
I forgive you, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny.
Nein.
All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us.
Rest area. Wie schön passend. Das war's jetzt. Schauen wir uns nochmal unsere Entscheidungen an, nicht wahr? Ach nee, die kommen ja ganz am Ende erst, ne? Oder? Oh Mann, Leute, Leute. Hart. Hart, hart, hart. Ich mache auf jeden Fall noch eine Was-wäre-wenn-Folge gleich. 9 Tage später, Hot Dory. Das Baby wieder weg. Dann drehe ich durch. Ständig verliere ich Babys hier in dem Spiel. Nein, wir haben es noch. Ach, die sind echt zurückgelaufen.
Can't see much from here. Come on.
Die sind echt zurückgegangen. Hätte ich nicht getan. Warum sind die zurückgegangen? Boah, Matschegesicht.
I don't know how you were able to watch that.
Let's keep moving.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Stay behind me.
Clem. Psst.
Wer ist das denn? Neue Leute.
Come on.
Die sind neu.
They don't look armed.
This your place?
It's
big.
Quiet. Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem.
Ich bin so nett.
It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please, we'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves.
Come in.
Sim würde auch sagen, ich bin zu nett.
Thank you.
Ich bin zu nett.
Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last.
I'm not sure about anything anymore. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Schätzchen. Was stand da mit Schätzchen? Was ist das denn jetzt schon wieder?
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Na, Waffe.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks.
Das ist jetzt das Ende? Nein, bitte nicht. Aber es wird wohl das Ende jetzt sein, oder? Ja. Nein, nicht das Ende. Das ist jetzt ein komisches Ende.
Oh, warte, ich muss mal eben...
Ja. Also ich muss jetzt gleich direkt auf jeden Fall noch eine Was-wäre-wenn-Folge machen. Oh, jetzt kommt's. Mit wem bist du am Ende zusammen? Du und... Oh, guck mal. Sind bei Jane und der Familie. Oh, krass. Krasser Scheiß. Ich gehöre zur Minderheit. Okay, fangen wir um an. Selbstlosigkeit. Hast du das Baby beschützt? Ja, habe ich. Wie die meisten. Hast du Luke geholfen? Der Spieler haben nicht versucht, Luke zu helfen. Oh, ist aber ziemlich ausgeglichen. 50,7 gegen 49,3. Ja, stimmt. Treue, wolltest du mit Mike mitgehen? Nur der Spieler wollten nicht mit Mike mitgehen. Nee. Überlebenskampf, hast du Kenny erschossen? Du und der Spieler haben Kenny erschossen. Oh, ihr Schweine! Ihr habt echt Kenny getötet, ihr Schweine. 70% fast. Boah. Ich mache auf jeden Fall eine Was-wäre-wenn-Folge und erschieße nicht. Und ich mache eine Was-wäre-wenn-Folge und rette Mike. Mike nicht, Luke. Ja, okay. Gut, das wäre es dann schon. Schon vor allen Dingen. Ja, obwohl, das wär's schon mit Episode 2. Jetzt kommt wieder ein cooles Lied wahrscheinlich. Deswegen möchte ich gar nicht so viel quatschen. Also mir hat diese Season 2, Episode 5, hat mir sehr gut gefallen. Die ganze Season war super. Es hat mich wieder sehr mitgenommen, diese Folge. Das Ende an sich fand ich jetzt, Also das Ende fand ich jetzt nicht ganz so mitreißend wie das Ende von der ersten Staffel. Wobei hier noch mehr Dramatik waren, weil man hier wirklich selber den Kenny jetzt erschießen musste oder eben nicht. Und mit dem Baby und alles. Und ich fand es schon sehr dramatisch. Und diese Musik. Ich könnte schon wieder heulen. Ich halte jetzt einfach den Mund. Lass euch mit der Musik noch etwas allein. Es wäre schön, wenn ihr mir noch einen Kommentar hinterlasst. Oder einen Daumen nach oben. Und ein Abo, wenn ihr die Was-wäre-wenn-Folge auch noch sehen möchtet. Oder ein paar meiner anderen Projekte. Ich würde mich sehr freuen. Und sage ansonsten, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.